The Nobel Prize season has officially kicked off. Two American scientists just won the 2024 Nobel Prize in Medicine. Biologists Victor Ambros and Gary Ruvkun discovered a type of microRNA molecule and how it regulates genes. The pair will split $1 million for their breakthrough research. The Medicine Prize is the first in a series of Nobel Prizes to be announced this week and is arguably the most prestigious.